Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So I am going to take you along with me to the whole choir practice if I can. So choir practice really starts around this used to be 3:30, but it switched to 4. But we still don't have a lot of time for practice, but anyway, I'm gonna take you along with us. I'm not very sure how much we can record, but I will try my best to like record the whole thing. So yeah. There is like a full bike course. What in the world is like happening? But it's actually a strider. Then you have like someone accompanying the person, which is a strange obstacle course for kids. I think trying to like train kids how to cycle. Is that it? That makes me hungry, but I decided to stop somewhere for lunch just to have a little snack before we start walking towards the church to open the room, because I don't want to be there exactly too early. So we are just done with lunch. We are just going to walk around until around 3 plus, because it takes about 5 to 10 minutes to walk all the way there. So we don't want to go too early anyway. So you can tell the building on the left side is so much more, it's much more brand new compared to the one up here by the right. Oh, sorry. This is my right and this is my left. I cannot tell my right from left, apparently. Sorry.
Open Lord, mighty kingdom, angels worship, Father by your treasure jar, all creation shows your glory. We are one.